I didn't think I'd ever get out of there alive. If there's ever anything I can do to repay you.
Take care of each other. Hello? Not even sure if this thing's working. My name is Joe Capelli. This message is from my wife, Susan. I miss you. I made it. I'm in New York, close to the tower, I think. If I can make it there alive, I'll try and destroy it. But Malakoff is dead. If he were here, I might have a chance. Like you said, I tried my best. I love you. Tell Jack I loved him.
Thank you. please.
How'd you find me?
Heard you on the radio. I was surprised to hear you were still alive.
But your wife never doubted.
Susan, is she?
She's fine. So is Jack. She's the reason we're here. We're bringing you home, Joe.
We can't go home. Not yet.
You're never gonna get inside that tower. Just give it up, Joe.
There's got to be a way.
I hate losing as much as you do.
But don't think about that now. You're on your way to see your wife and kid. They're gonna be real happy to see you.
What do you think would happen if one of those terraformers fell out of the sky?
You mean, fall out of the sky on top of that tower over there?
That's exactly what I mean.
I'd say that's a hell of an idea, Joe. And a hell of a way to get us all killed.
But if it works, we fight or we die. Isn't that right?
Ellis, change your plans! Now, Joe.
Ellis and I are gonna look for a place to land.
We found a landing spot close by. Ellis is staying here and watching the VTOL. I'm moving inside to have a look around. Must take a whole lot of energy to keep this thing afloat. If we find the energy source and shut it down, we just might have a chance to crash this baby into that tower. Keep moving. Let's meet up inside and find that power source.
Navigation systems. We're drifting right in line with the tower. Now, we just gotta find a way to cut the power, and we can drop this thing out of the sky. Let's override these door controls.
Let's go.
Here's the energy core, the top of the beam. See all those conduits? They're bringing energy from the core to the rest of the terraform. I'm thinking, we follow those conduits, they lead us right to the core. We got all the doors locked. Let's see here. They're unlocked now. Let's move.
Thank you.
go through that shield wall. We gotta find a way to take down that shield. They're trying to protect the shield wall. Spoke too soon. Make our way up. Let's split up. You go right, I'll go left. Move it, Joe. We ain't got much time. Wrong way, Joe!
Follow those conduits, Joe. We gotta get to the core. keep moving. We'll meet up in a bit. If we survive that long.
I'll cover you from here. We'll be right back. Looks like that's all of them.
Well, that did something.
Looks like we're halfway there. Let's get to the other side. This takes us. Shit! We're getting close, Joe. I can feel it. You gotta find the core and destroy it. I'm gonna go find Ellis. Make sure we got a way off this thing before it crashes.
You know, I'm not one for speeches, so I'm gonna leave you with this. Good luck.
This is Susan Capelli. And this message is for my husband. Joe, I hope I'm not too late. Joe, I'm sorry I told you to leave. I believed that there was a chance. Or maybe I just wanted to believe there was a chance. But after hearing you on the radio, I didn't want you to go. It was a mistake. I'm so sorry. Jack's good. There's a doctor here. He gave him some medicine. And there's other kids for him to play with. And he misses you. I told him you would come home. You will come home. Won't you, Joe? Please. Joe, please come home.
Keep at it. out of the city!
Patrick Canfield, broadcasting from Spearfish, South Dakota. We've taken back the town. We have
Jerry Branch from Gainesville, Florida. We killed 100 Chimera today. Lost 7 brave fighters. Frank Blecker, Christopher Leone.
Liam Andrews here, from Wicklow, Ireland. The road to Dublin is now open. Medical supplies are being stocked at local
this
pharmacies.
This is Camila Bernardes, broadcasting from São Bento, Brazil. The Chimera are retreating.
My name is Felix Schenk from Luzern, Switzerland. Today is a good day.
Tula Nguyen Van Huan, Obliku, Vietnam.
С вами был Петр Лопухин из Подольска, Россия.
Нихон, Айзова Камацно. Томи
Масса.
Italia.